Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Diaz gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight.
Whoa!
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Nice punch there by Ferguson. So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Oh, there's the kick right underneath the elbow. Lands a big right hand early. And now starting to snap off that jab.
Body kick, look at that. Oh! Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh, good lead right by Ferguson. And now that jab starting to get established. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Ferguson. He can truly do it all. Just over 3 minutes to go, round one.
Good 1-2 by Nate.
Nice punch by Tony Ferguson.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here. The straight left. That one hurt.
Switching stances here. Just misses with the straight left hand.
Nice.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Diaz's lower jaw is extremely swollen now.
He got tagged there.
Well, Joe, you got to fault the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. He would be wise to get his head off of the center line and stop leaning in. Limping here. Try to establish that jab.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Ferguson, I have to say, absorbing those strikes quite well.
He's just picking him apart. There's a nice inside leg kick.
Diaz gets up, but he looks compromised here, Joe.
Oh!
He's got him hurt here.
30 seconds to go. Nice leg kick.
Oh, big left. Ferguson going for the takedown, but unable to land. Changing to the southpaw stance now, Joe. The first takedown attempt is there. 5 minutes in the books. And there is the horn. Confidence has to be high after that round. Really good round there from Ferguson.
Huge knockdown. It was probably the most important aspect of that round and most likely won the round. Let's see that from another angle. And let's look at that again from another angle.
Breathe, breathe, relax. You're okay, everything's gonna be fine. Listen, I need you to keep your hands up. I caught you with a quick.
The lovely Brittany Palmer is with us.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go with round two.
He's definitely gonna wanna start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Oh, we got tagged with a hook.
Really a Terminator quality though to Tony Ferguson. Eats these shots and just keeps moving forward.
Showing that punch.
Oh, another stiff jab here. That's about as good as it gets with that weapon. And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
And he's softening him up with elbows.
Couple big elbows now.
He is taking a beating.
Big body shot.
To the body. Moves to half guard.
Back to the feet now. Just out of range with that right hand. And he is staying committed to that jab.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Straight to the body by Ferguson. Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking attack. Unbelievable.
Oh, full mount. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Into full guard.
Nice hammer fist. El Cucuy gets back up again. Again engaging in the clinch here, Joe. Oh, he pummels under. Now he's got the underhook. One minute now to go in round two. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket.
Oh, big shot.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, a nice straight there by Ferguson. He can truly do it all. In on a double leg takedown here. Hits the elbow there.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Nice shot to the head.
All right, round three coming up next. So he heads back to the stool after a dominant round. Great round there from Ferguson.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Let's take a look at that again. And let's look at that from another angle.
That was great. All right, let's not get careless now. We're moving into the last round. He's spent. He's gonna come out and throw everything he has at you. Let's secure that tick.
Ariane Celeste is with us.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to pile up these body shots here in the latter stages of this fight. You didn't see a lot of that in the earlier rounds, making up for lost time here. Well, just as he did the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever. Diaz gets caught with that punch. Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his...
Oh, big shot!
Ferguson out on his feet!
Look at this, takedown! Passes into half guard. Full mount.
Nice punch there by Ferguson. Diaz's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Oh, nice work from the bottom. Tags him with the punch.
He's got half guard.
Joe doing a nice job here, staying busy from the bottom. Oh, elbow up top by Ferguson.
Half guard here. Side control again.
Diaz gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. Continuing to stay busy here on the ground.
And moves to north-south.
Oh, really nice work to keep busy off of his back as he lands some more offense here from bottom.
Big shot from the bottom. And he's gonna try to take the back. And he gets the hooks, nicely done. In half guard now.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Well, Joe keeping his opponent at distance with that effective jab. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Tony Ferguson. Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss. Very nice leg kick there by Ferguson. Just remarkable how Ferguson's chin holds up with all of these big shots. That knee might have landed there. Well, it's all pace and pressure down the stretch. He is really lighting them up now.
The cut on his cheek is getting nasty.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Diaz. Leg kick now, Joe. Seconds.
That's a powerful hook to the head.
Oh, straight right. All right, so he lands another takedown now, and these are really starting to add up. He's already landed several in the round and really doing a great job not telegraphing his shot. The opponent doesn't know what's coming and again ends up on his back. All right, so this fight is going to go to a judge's decision. Very close fight. Both fighters had their moments. A back-and-forth affair. Truly a fight here that could go either way.
Round three. The legs buckle, and he's down.
We'll see how the judges saw it. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest 9-28. For the winner by unanimous decision, Tony El Cucuy Ferguson!
Well, what else can be said about Tony Ferguson? Congratulations to El Cucuy, who gets yet another UFC win here tonight. And I think the conditioning is where I'd at least like to start. I mean, this man has cardio for days. Looked like he could have gone 10 rounds here tonight. Didn't need 50 minutes to accomplish the goal. Tony Ferguson celebrating with Eddie Bravo and the rest after yet another massive performance here tonight.
The claws obstruct and refuse refugees and man no wrong. Lock our voices in the oven, locks of Sylvia at home. My eyes are on the world, get my hands in just to feel something real. Could call us tender, glistening and reveal. Where's love? And why are we so far from love? Chased by badges, clocking lights, push the dagger when it's right. Martial law, inshallah, Mikasa, Astuya, ghosting like I'm Daniel Johnson. And I'm locked up in the basement, reciting lies and certain tweets and realigns his facelift. The criminals are laughing with the empty toothless faces. We melted all the gold to recommence our idol worship. We all pretend one day we'll be the greatest of the Godspeed. Growling mouth with rabies and royal like shit and Nancy. Hey man, get away from me. Hey man, get away from me.
Running out of real estate, dead weight, wasteland. Slimy like what's stepping out of 4chan. I'ma change the format, these alphas are Betamax. Fighting over table scraps, all you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill. All your fire data blanks, all you do is say your things, obey your rank. You still got money in the major banks, it all comes up to where you put your bucks. Rookie stuff from where the cookies cut. Welcome to the neighborhood, listen to your big brother deeming what's acceptable. You won't meet the cleavers, you gon' end up like some vegetables.
Hear what I say, we are the business today. Shit is finished today. All TNJ, we the new PB&J. We dropped the classic today. We did a tablet of today. Lit joints with the matches and ashes away. We dash away. Dollar and Dixon, the pistol is rattling away.
Doctors of death, killing our patients to breath. We are the pain you can trust. Talking it work, looking up curses and slurs. In a mush, I became famous for blaming you. Naming my way through the brush. There was no training or taming of me and my bra. Live like a man, but I'm animal raw.
We are the murderers there. Dealt with the jail and we the murderers there. Deal with the hell and discovered the devil delivered some hurt and despair. Used to have the push, now my pounds are the push. Holy, I'm burning the bush. Now I give a about none of this shit. You run her over and out of this bitch.
Done. I'm in a rush to be numb. Dropping 1,000 ain't much. Come from the clouds on the missile to turn it so down in the dust. Don't make the sound, baby, hush. I am the living swipe right on my mic, I'm a slut. I don't know how to not spit like a loud. I pound on my kids on your couch.
Half of a Mongol and mythical team. Feeling this treacherous theme. Legend says L is a spun out of hell. The myth is my mama's a murderous team. Yo, I get like in Godfather 1. You get the gun as I christen my son. If I die today in this hell, I should pay. Tell the Lord, Mikey said, fun.
Every new record's my dick in a box. We get a doozy, the mullah's a lot. You're getting used to me doing no wrong. I don't play chicken, you play number five. You wanna kick it, I'll give you the rocks. You kiss the if you walk. I'm magic, in fact, I'm a war like a talk. I got a unicorn on board.
Stop.
Step into the spotlight.
Mike in the jelly won't snitch. I rent a room at the Ritz. I sip a fifth of the whiskey.
Dubbing the tub, then I broke my wrist.
I pull a sword on you since, just put a flick of the wrist. Get your killing a miss. Me and my skip away whistling and grin. Every day's golden when you only win.
Bullying bastards and beating on beats. Sounds like a day at the beach.
Preach.
I keep the metal school step on your feet before you can speak.
We move among the ones who think of me. You think I'm lying, you right, see my teeth. Don't be a bore when I'm roaring for move. No fun when your prey doesn't move. I put a to a bunny like truth. Say something funny, your bunny. You got a bevy of shit you could groove. We like to thank you for choosing our crew.
And that's from the crew you can trust. Warranty plus for f***ing shit up. We are the no-gooders, do-gooders, known of the dancers and dealers and doers of...
the most prolific finishers in the history of the UFC, Tony El Cucuy Ferguson. Bravo tells a story about Ferguson training for like 6 or 7 hours straight. The guy only knows one direction. It is forward. He is impossible to fatigue as Tony Ferguson graces the octagon once again tonight.
This guy is an elite submission fighter. He has a world-class.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Well, at least on paper, what...
Ready? Ready?
Well, it is a building long on combat sports tradition, and mixed martial arts certainly making its presence felt here as we get underway at Madison Square Garden in New York City. Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown. Instead, he goes for the punch, and he certainly found the range on that one. Nice punch by Diaz. Punch is blocked. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Oh, tagged him.
And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip. That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Big
body shot there, too.
Landing some shots.
We got to fight, folks.
Nice leg kick.
And now that jab starting to get started.
Ferguson out on his feet!
Big shots!
Trying to kick the leg out.
Big body shot! To the body. Oh!
Hurt him with the right hand.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Really a Terminator quality, though, to Tony Ferguson. Eats these shots and just keeps moving forward.
Nice shot.
Beautiful combination there by Ferguson. He can truly do it all. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You've got to get that head off the center line.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
All right, so a swing and a miss there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's going to have any success later in this fight.
Tagged him.
Sage work here defense.
Oh! He's down.
Oh, huge shot there. Nice punch by Ferguson. Diaz's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward.
Wow!
Whoa! He's got him hurt here.
Nice takedown.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Final seconds of round one. Round two is next. Well, the round is over, but not before major damage was done. Two knockdowns, might have even been a 10-8. Big round from Diaz.
Two huge knockdowns. Big, big moments in that round. Here we see some beautiful striking and perfect timing on this punch. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown. Incredible highlights in that round.
I want you to look to finish this round. We have to put the pressure on this guy.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
All right, here we go with round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Here's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh, and he connects there. Well, at this point, you got to think he's got to start to mix things up a bit more. At this point, he's worked the head to great effect, but get some strikes to the midsection. Try to slow your opponent down. Recently a moving target. landed that punch flush. And just misses with that big right hand. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe.
Oh! Oh! That was awesome.
He threw an incredibly large volume of strikes, but this last one was the big one that landed for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before we get the official decision from Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Margliotta is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 34 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Nate Diaz!
All right, so the celebration is on in the 209 and beyond. Congratulations to Nate Diaz, yet another big UFC victory here tonight. And he just continues to add to what has been a remarkable legacy. Certainly his series with Conor McGregor resulted in him becoming one of the bigger superstars in UFC history. But a lot of that hate...